Hello children, how are you all? I hope everything is great. You're enjoying being at home, learning lot of new things from mama and papa, and I hope you're watching videos and learning new concepts, understanding what we are trying to tell you and trying to revise them after watching. And I hope you're enjoying the live classes also. Yes. So today Sangeeta ma'am is here with a new concept. Today we are going to learn a new concept. It is more or less. So we'll find out the concept through an activity. Children, I'm going to do this activity. Watch carefully and you can do the same activity at home after watching the video. Okay, I have taken simple things to show you the difference between more and less. Okay, so you can also do similar activity at home and tell mama, see, whatever Sangeeta mama has taught, you have got the concept. Yes, so you can do the activity at home. So do the activity and tell to mama that is, this is more, this is less. Okay, so shall we have a look at the activity, children? It's a fun activity. It's nice. We're learning a new concept, and in few more months we are going to go to senior KG, and in senior KG you will be learning more concepts. So if you're thorough with these concepts in junior KG, it'll become very easy when you go to senior KG. Okay, children. So listen carefully, observe first, look at the video very carefully, understand the concept and do the concept afterwards. Okay, with help of mama or papa, whoever is at home, or you can do that. Okay, children, are you ready for the fun activity? I have taken transparent glasses for this activity, children, and I've mixed colors. I've mixed six colors. I took orange and blue for the first activity. Okay, I took same glasses and I added colored water in those glasses. Okay, so first glass has blue and the second one has orange. So when you compare both the glasses, children, the blue color is more and than the orange color. Yes, can you see the difference? The water, blue color water, the glass which has blue color water is more, has more water than the glass with the orange color water. Yes. And in the similar way, I have taken two different type of glasses again and I've added two different colors in that. One is a light bluish green. It's actually white and green. It is light green color and orange. I mixed nice or red and slightly white, so it became orange. Okay, so the green is less than the orange. See, the glasses are same, children. The glasses are same. It is just the color, so that you will know the difference between more and less. So the glass which has light green color water is very less compared to the orange color. Okay, now we will go to the next one. I have taken green and black. I have taken two colors, green and black, but two different glasses again. So in this, the green water is more than the black water. Yes, I hope you understood, children. The green color water is more than the black color water. The black color is little low than the green.
Yes, so I hope you understood the concept of more and less. Yes, children, I hope you'll do the same activity at home and show to mama, papa that mama, I've got the concept. Yes, bye. Stay safe, stay healthy.